What is going on, everybody? So we are back yet again. Very fabulous game. All right, boys and girls, let's get straight into it.
Elias, you copy? I'm lifting the lockdown.
Nice work, bruv. Pulling inside the station now.
Only problem is I can't reach it. The walkway collapsed.
The utility room across the way has access to the level below. See if you can reach the catwalk from there. And hurry, a storm's getting worse.
What's this schematic even used for? Oh, it's a... Okay. God, I'd really like to know if you can increase your storage. This is insane. So a skunk gun.
Please make a selection.
So we have space, so real quick, we're gonna run straight back to where all that crap was. We're gonna pick all that up. All right, So we got all that. Run on over here. We'll sell the little battery pack, and that'll put us right there where we need to be to get the one-handed shotgun.
JC Printing. Have a united day.
Oh, I guess it won't. That will.
UGC Printing. The highest quality. Have a united day.
D-pad right, tap the D-pad down to select an available weapon, press A. Oh, okay, it's pretty nifty. What the fuck, there's something for me to pick up over here. See what this new gun can do. I didn't expect him to lunge, but he did. Damn it, I missed. Damn, these guys are ruthless. Damn, we can't get that way either. We run straight through the middle. Alright, cool, we can do that.
Daily Green.
Alright, so this was literally a waste of time. Unless maybe there is something we can do over here and I just wasn't paying attention. You could bulk a little quicker. Damn, where did that go? Holy shit, there's a lot of them. Oh god, hand rush bullets. Okay, you son of a bitch. That didn't go very well. Do we have a battery? We have a battery. Biggin. All right, boys, that's how you do it. I really just need somewhere that loads me up with ammo. That are really
Jacob,
when you
over here.
There you were. if you throw an enemy into like one of the environmental object killer things, whatever the fuck you want to call them, you should get whatever they have on them.
Jacob, boy, over here.
It's not as bad as it looks. Come up.
You want me to climb that?
That depends. Do you want to get off this rock?
Yeah, that's a good point.
What say? You look like shit.
Yeah, I look like shit, huh? I smell like it too because somebody forgot to mention that I'd be swimming in it.
I told you it wouldn't be easy. But what matters is that you made it, yeah?
Yeah, well, we both did.
Not quite yet. But we're nearly there. Come on. Give us your hand.
That ain't good. Oh, now you want to climb fast.
Take my hand! Gotcha!
Yeah, hit him with your hand.
Get to the train station!
Can I get one of those fancy suits?
Holy shit, bro. I think those things are changing. They're evolving.
Yeah, I think we need to get the hell out of here. What's with the suit?
Station got damaged during evacuation. We got to go outside to access the tram. Here, get suited up. We still got to beat that storm. When you're ready, I'll cycle the airlock.
I wonder if we get upgrades for this suit, like armor and stuff.
What? You worried you're helping a murderer, Skye?
Well, yeah, kinda.
Well, you are, man. So what? Look, it's a long time ago, yeah? I was defending myself. Wrong place, wrong time. Made a lot of bad decisions back then.
Yeah, well, you're probably just dealt the shitty hand.
No. It was just to blame everyone else. But then I realized this was on me. You can't keep running from what you've done.
Couldn't say it better myself. There's always a prize to pay.
The hell? I did not see that coming.
Visor open. Galaxy home malfunction.
Get it? Pry on it, homeboy. Damn. Okay, there's inventory. Nice. Damn. ain't see fucking shit. Just moving towards those little spikes. Got me that time too. Gun reloaded right quick. Don't worry, buddy, we're coming. Y'all see it? Because I saw it. You got us a pretty damn good thumbnail.
Told him not to trust you.
How did you find us?
Emergency beacon. You're lucky I'm the one who picked it up.
You're too late.
Not for what I need. Kyron, like the back of his hand.
Hey, what are you doing? Hey!
Now I do too.
I want a shotgun like you got.
Wait! Wait!
Where do you think you're going?
I'm a pilot. You need me.
Fingers that way. Better start walking.
Man, she's a bitch.
Oh, come on!
You're a dickhead. Hope you get your head bit off, like I did earlier. Alright guys, we do gotta end this one. Wife's needing some help. So as always, thank you guys so much for tuning in. And you know, following this series, following all my series that I've put out so far. You guys have really kept me inspired to continue creating content. So catch you guys in the next one.